Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and I bring you some more Binding of Isaac. Not Rebirth, this time we're going to go Afterbirth. Now, I have played it a little bit. This is not a first time playing. Oh yeah, I just got Platinum God. It's not real Platinum God, but I just got that. So what we're going to do right now is we are going to... I don't want to do the daily challenge and show you how bad I am. What we're going to do instead is we're going to do a greed run. And trying to see, who do we not have unlocked yet? We'll do a greed run with Azazel, or Azazel, however you say it. We'll see if we can't get good and not be so scrubby bubbly. Let's get these poopy here. Probably see what's in the room. What do we got? Oh, dropped a heart in the start. Take a look, see what's in here. Spiders. That's it. Spiders. The fool. Yeah, it actually says the voice now of stuff. That'll be good. Alright, so we can't do anything until we step on this button here. So let's do it. Explosions. Damn it. Ooh. Okay, not so bad so far. Of course, we are Azazel, or Azazel, however you say it. Oh shit. Get away! Oh, don't fart on me. So far, so good. Only got touched once. Oh, shit, there's a lot of them. Why are there so many of you guys? Okay, so that's opened up. We gotta buy a key. Have to buy a key. Fortunately, I don't have enough left. Don't have any bombs either. Shit. Is that Epic Fetus or Dr. Fetus? I can't tell. Oh, shit. Well... this run's over. This run's over. I should have known it would take over, but eh. The good news is I can do this. I can kill those. Get our money back. Ah, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, so we can bomb this. I don't know what that battery does. We can bomb this, and it'll change. Bomb it again, and it'll change. Keep doing this until we get what we want. No. No. You over there, die. Give me some money. The small mushroom's not bad. Wow, I don't know what that thing was. You'll have to forgive me, I have a cold right now. Getting over it. Almost good. It's tier rate up. No. Come on. Give me something tasty. Something on sale. Actually, this is pretty good. Let's see what else you got. Alright. Oh, wait, you. Give me 3 cents. No? Okay. Nice. Nice, okay. Die, you bastard. Hey, that wasn't so bad. This guy's gonna suck because he's so tanky. Don't take my money. Gotcha, bitch. OK. Okay, I thought... Now, I could go again, or if I hit it now that it's a red pentagram, it'll be the final wave, and then I'm on to the next room. And as a result, the final wave is usually the hardest. But we gotta hit it anyways, because we gotta see what we can see, right? We gotta see what we can see. And I don't think I'm gonna be able to buy anything, because I really need a key for the next room, so I can get whatever from the start. Let's get the key. Ooh, if I only had enough for that, would absolutely buy that. Bye. Ooh. Bunch of good stuff in here. Excuse me. Ah, let's take the heart and go. Oh, just you? Die. That's it? That wasn't so bad. What do we got here? Jera. Vision. Vision's kind of worthless, but the Jera we can use. Okay. You guys aren't gonna give me anything, are you? Nothing good? Alright, let's go. Yeah, this greed mode is gonna be really rough to see what I can see here. Oh, that'll help. You'll work, Mr. Punching Bag. No, nothing. What? Okay. I mean, down to two hearts if I take it. I might have enough to buy one. Let's take it. And it didn't do anything. Oh, it raised my damage up a lot. Okay, we'll take it. Apparently it just raises your damage at this point. See if I can find a heart in here. Any hearts? No. And I can't change it. Stuck with this rotation, okay. Money, give me the monies. Get away, spider. Okay, so anything here that I want? Maybe the key? That's about it. Alright, let's do the challenge. Get him? Got him. Nice. Nice. Come on, you. Come on, spiders. Oh, you guys. Punching bag, you ain't doing shit. Where's that butt at? Oh, no butt. I must have got it already. Okay. Do I have enough for anything? Anything that I want? I gotta leave all the money on the ground this time so I can double it with that abundance. Okay. Oh, I got touched. I didn't even see that thing. Oh shit, I'm picking them up. Gotta remember. Leave them. Oh, I got one more I can do. Nothing. And yeah, I see that. Okay, well. Literally nothing here. Guess I'll buy that. I can't remember what that mushroom does. Trying to look it up here real quick. Hopefully this will be fairly quick. What does that mushroom do? High rate of fire in exchange for a damage down. Well, fuck right off. Okay. We're leaving. Never know where a small rock could be. Since we have infinite bombs, might as well use them. Nothing. And nothing. I don't know what that is. Let's get it. Evil and range up. What? Won't help me any, but okay. Oh, that range up is nice.
That range up.
Pretty nice. Okay. It's more like it. Give me the good shit back. That's more like it. Alright, so let's buy this. I don't want to get hit, so I don't want that. Let's see what else we can get. No. Oh, that D6 is tempting. But they haven't really been giving me any pedestal items. Let's roll it. I got keys. Don't need bombs. Don't want you, Abel. You're cheap, but don't want you. I don't know what that shiny rock does. I honestly do not know. I think it's a money thing. Oh, was that a charm bomb? Not sure what that target thing does. Dice shard. Interesting. So it's like a temp use? Dice. Let's use it. Yep. Yeah, like a temp use item. Okay. Let's get one more of that there. Hit him once. And tell him to fuck off. Okay, let's go. Nice. Fucking wrecked. Them. Whoa. Holy shit. A lot of things going on. Okay. I think we might have enough money to buy whatever we want. Just maybe might have enough money. Let's get something good. No. I said something good. Well, you know what? I can't pass this up. Because why the hell would I? Oh god, I wish that abandon was cheaper. I really wish I could get that. That's what we need. Let's roll the dice. I'm glad they fixed the hitbox on those fucking eyes. Those things would... I would die so many times to those eyes. It's ridiculous. I still don't have enough. Are you serious? I'm one penny off? Really? Going in. Oh, there it is. That should be pretty good. That should be some pretty good damage. Let's try it. Oh, it hit me. I hit him too. Shit. Fuck you, Krampus. Since when did you spin, by the way? I don't remember you ever spinning. Shit. Okay, well, we gotta go for it. We gotta do our best. I gotta go down into the asshole. Nice. There's one. Gotta go down into the butthole. The Butthole of Doom. I don't know what that is. Steven? Okay, I'll take a damage up. I will take a damage up. And I will enjoy the damage up. Thank you. Got me some shielding. This is gonna be a good time. Alright, let's see what we got here. There it is right there. That's what I want. I gotta make sure I don't touch anything and mess this up. But I need that cricket's head, damn it. Damage is already pretty good, but I need that cricket's head. Alright, let's go. One off. One fucking coin. Shit. Alright. Let's not get hit. I didn't even know I could do that. Come on. Haha, you don't got shit. Come on. Come at me. Hit me! Okay. We're about to have a massive boost in damage. Here we go. Yes. Y-E-S. And we'll take that too for another guppy piece. We need more health. Oh god, look, there's the third one. We need more health though. Alright, let's try one more. There we go. Can I pick it up? Can I pick it up? Yes. We are now guppy. Or we should be. I don't see a tail, but I'm pretty sure we're guppy. Kill him off screen. What are you doing over there? Are you confused or something? I was like rolling all around in one spot, all confused. What's wrong with you, guy? Shit. Now see, that's garbage right there. I had like a split second. Okay, let's go. Blow these up. Because why not? I always love this music on this one. Wow, what killed him? Nothing, really? Okay. No, we're not gonna take that. What is that? Boomerang? We're not gonna take that either, so. But fuck off, boomerang. Oh, like my shield helped me there. I'm pretty sure I should have got hit. Nice. Come on. Die, just die, please. Okay. Yes, we need more health. If you could please give me more health, thank you. I appreciate it. You too. Oh, another one that I can't choose. I can't adjust it. Ugh. And we're not, I haven't noticed any guppy stuff, guppy shenanigans happening. I thought we were guppy. Cat, hairball, head. That's three pieces. Should be guppy. What is that? I don't know what that is. Let's get it. What does it do? The fuck? It recharges on its own. I need to get abandoned. Let's give it a try. Wow, it kicks ass, apparently. Almost killing everything in like the one go. So whatever it is, it's good. I really need that abandoned. All right, try again. Oh, there's the guppy. Wow, that's definitely wrecks him. Definitely wrecks him. Okay. All right, I like it. We're doing good now. I like it. Wasn't sure about this run. Even starting out with Azazel, wasn't sure. And you'll see what I mean. Because the boss, he can be an asshole. You'll see. Oh, we're almost there. I'd rather this is the room. Is this? I think this might be one right before it. Can't even see it. Save my flies. Die, everything. I don't know what that is, but I'm happy for it. So just die. Everything die. Just everything die. That's all that is. It's my everything die button. Everything must die. For one time only. Well, that's an insta-buy. That's an insta-buy. What else do I want here? I want the fat fly? Let's see what this does first. Let's take the fat fly. Let's see what's in here. Still got the lover's card. Nice. Stood no chance. See what else we have up here to buy. Reroll everything for 15 cents. Get the fire truck out of here. We ain't doing that nonsense. Get wrecked. There's a bad guy in there. Did you see that? There was a dude in there. It was a bad guy. How dare there be a bad guy in that room? 12 cents. I could buy a key, don't need it. Alright, let's go. Whoop! Down we go. And this is the final run. Wow, one hit. Okay. Eat it, Super Greed. I'm sorry, Ultra Greed. There, you ain't bringing nobody to help you. This is a one-on-one fight, buddy. And you're getting your ass smoked. What hit me? Get out of here with this. What hit me? You can't even see. My bombs bounce back? Possibly. And just remember, that little reusable item was wrecking everybody else. It barely does anything to him. He's very, very, very tanky. And there it is. A successful greed run. Put my money in here. Kill you. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. This is Walmart Killer. Enjoy the new greed mode. It's pretty awesome. Peace.